Hello and welcome to my Farsi class. Today I'm going to teach you about days of the week. Let's start with Saturday. Why? Because in Iran, the week starts on Saturday. So people go to work or to school Saturday through Thursday, and they rest on Friday, which is the off day in Iran. Okay, Saturday is Shanbe. Shanbe. Easy word, only two syllables. Now, from this point on, when we want to refer to Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, all we need to do is to add numbers from 1 to 5 to the word Shanbe. So let's start. Sunday will be Yek Shanbe. Yek is 1. Monday will be Do Shanbe. Do is 2. Tuesday will be Se Shanbe. Se is 3. Wednesday, Chehaar-shanbe. And Thursday would be Panj-shanbe. It was very easy, right? So if you know how to count from 1 to 5, you will be able to go through the days of the week. Now, how do we refer to Friday? It is Jum'e. It's actually an Arabic word. The root is to get together or to gather. It refers to the fact that, Muslims get together for Friday prayer. So the word Jum'e is Friday. In some texts, which are more Persian, so to speak, they would refer to Friday as Adine. Okay, so you may hear this word every now and then, or you may see it in calendars. Adine. But the common word to refer to Friday is Jum'e. That is the word most people would use. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this lesson. Till next class, khudafiz!